Hi guys, welcome back to Junris Vlog, the great actor first video reaction. Let's go to our favorite country, which is Russia. Private and spasibo to our Russian friends. How are you all guys? If you're doing well and amazing. And the title of this video, as you can see on my thumbnail, this is just a performance or announcement of the show must go on, issue on 4, because they're done already, their issue on 3rd, and I cannot wait and so excited to watch with their performance of this amazing artist on this episode 4. Oh my god. And I really want to know guys, where's the country origin of the show must go on? I think this one is in Russia if I'm not mistaken. But I really want to hear also with you at the comment section what are your thoughts and which country are this held and which channel are this held? The show must go on because I find it so interesting and very nice show also. And credit to the owner also with the video too. Must show, I'll put in the description box below so that you can connect also with the owner of the video. And if you're new to my channel, just click the subscribe button, click on the notification bell so that you'll be updated on our future uploads. And if you have some comments and suggestions related to this video, the show must go and drop it in the section of the grid and respond to all and make your video request. So let's get to it guys, enjoy with this one because this is just an announcement only. So it's just a few highlights of their performance of the next episode, the issue 4. Wow, I'm so excited.
Wow, thank you so much for this video.
This show.
My hands, you know you'll never be.
Especially Anna in here.
Грандиозная.
Just gonna stand there and watch me burn.
Меня пришибло.
I love the Eminem.
Это был маленький мюзикл. Да нет, даже не маленький. Средний мюзикл.
Музыкальное.
Уезжаешь не спать, уезжаешь и путь.
Было полное ощущение, что сидит маленький принц.
Это напомнило мне концерт Димы Билана в Самаре.
Шоу must go on.
Давайте
не
уже
вздумай.
Поднимем этого
не
человека
вздумай.
Самого дна, самого верха.
Из Пулина.
Премьера.
О май гад, это Пулина.
2020 на НТВ.
Вау. Those like highlights and the next performance, those songs, I cannot wait to see. I saw Pulina also, I think she will be performing. Oh goodness gracious, I cannot wait to watch their performances. I know that they will give just an amazing and like a beautiful song and then they will rock it. Because this is just a competition of the most like artists in Russia or whatever it is part in the world that you're just performing in that one. Goodness gracious. Seeing this one, I cannot wait to see their full performances on the show. Good luck to all the contestants. Privet and Spasiba, thank you so much for your amazing video because I enjoyed watching with their performances. On the last episode 3, I saw Diana performing Russian folk song and she nailed it. She killed it on that one. I hope guys you enjoyed watching with this one, and if you do and if you really and if you can suggest also some videos during the performances, drop it on the comment section. I'd love to read and respond with you all. And if you like this video guys, same as I did, just give a massive thumbs up, like and share, subscribe also with my channel. This is Junris Vlog, the great saying stay humble, stay positive. If you want to connect my social media account is in here. If you want to connect my second channel, it's in the description box below. Thank you so much and private spasibo to our Russian friends. Have a good day everyone, bye bye. Mabuhay po tayong lahat, God bless po, and see you on my next video reaction.